What's good? What's popping?
Whoa, damn.
My bad.
You had a funeral, my nigga? It went from NF hype to...
Because listen, like, this one hit different just because, like, I fucked with him. He was in my top three since he came out.
He did.
Like, I've been saying this, like, he been in my top three. And it's just, like, it's sad that stuff like this has to happen for people to realize, like, you can't take life as a joke. You feel me? Not say he took it as a joke. It's just like, you never know when is your time.
Basically, time is something you can't get back. So with your time being on this earth, like, at least show your appreciation to your loved ones.
Yes.
And like, be there in the moment. Because you never know what's going to happen.
Never take it for granted. Ever.
Ever.
Ever. Like,
young, old, middle age.
It's crazy because it's like, homie just turned 21, December 2nd, died 6 days later on some accidental stuff. Cause like this is like what I've seen so far about the whole Juice WRLD thing, is that he landed, like he was on a private jet with his friends and stuff, and they landed at this airport and stuff. And then like, I know the cops seized like 70 pounds of weed. And regardless of the fact, whoever did, why do you need 70 pounds of weed?
I'm a stoner.
What? 70 pounds.
Bro, but if you smoke, you smoke.
I mean, I guess. But that's the part that I'm in, like, concern me. Like, the 70 pounds of weed, that's nothing. It's just the fact that, like,
the painkillers.
Yes, what I was reading is, like, he took the perkies. And they said it's like probably on some stuff trying to hide them or get rid of them before the feds came. And it's like, it could be labeled as an accidental overdose. Mm-hmm. And so it's just like, to me, that's sad as hell. Cause it's like on some, like, I want y'all to go back and listen to the first verse of Rich and Blind. I know I have a purpose, but I don't see the purpose. They tell me the death of me gon' be the perk. I know they lace pills, I bought them on purpose. Life's unreal and death's uncertain. It's funny how the blessed ones had the most curse. Heart falling to the floor if we lose another person. Take three more, I swear it's worth it. But it ain't no world tour if I'm laying in a hearse. I remember losing Lou, bro. Like,
he had me listen to it, bro, and I feel like deadass in that song.
He,
not to be cruel, it, like, be fucked up, it was like
he manifested
his death. Like, he deadass told us that the perks was gonna kill him.
The perks gonna be the death of me. And it's like, to me, it's crazy because this one hit different than all other ones, just as much as I fucked with them. Like, he was all on my playlist and everything. And just to wake up at like 4 or 5 in the morning, and that's the first thing I see when I'm like on Instagram. The first thing, 21, bro. 21. Like, I want nobody to ever take life for granted.
Yo, for real.
Like, ever.
And even though, like, even if it was on some I'm hiding it from the cops type shit, think about that, because your life could be on the line.
Mm-hmm. Like, literally.
Like, no matter how many you take, how many times you do this, like, think about what you're doing, bro.
And it just came from a seizure. And, like, now people saying, like cardiac arrest, but it's, like, what I heard is from a seizure. But it's, like, it's crazy to me, like, he 21. I've seen people 50 years old go through a seizure, and they did not die. It's just so...
He had all that in his system.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's just so crazy to me how a body can react to a certain thing in a certain way.
I mean, but think about it. If our bodies are meant to, like, protect us.
Mm-hmm.
Like, when we cut ourselves, they heal us.
Yeah.
So if we put something in our body that ain't supposed to be there, or it's too much of, our body's going to automatically try to get it out.
Because our body, real life, a temple.
Yo, for real. So you got to take care of that. So if you doing stuff like that, that's our body's, like, reaction to it. Like, all our muscles tensing up, like, our nerves. Like, that's, like, sending signals to your brain on different shits to do. Like,
and that's real.
It was probably too many signals being sent everywhere that it was,
his,
like,
his body just, like, was over capacity.
Yeah, like, it was just, like, too much.
It's like, homie, it's just done. Like, you done tapped. And it's just so unexpected. Like, that's the crazy thing to me. Like, but in my head, like, I wish he just had people around him telling him he don't need to do none of that stuff. Exactly. Or I wish had people around him that like just watched out for him. Cause I'm thinking about people like his mom, his girl. Like he loved her for like through anything. Even like Ski Mask, cause Ski Mask lost X. Like, and yeah. he just lost another close friend of him. Even Trippy Red. Like, it's like, I'm thinking about all these people that are so close to him. G Herbo, Lil Bibby. Like, that whole camp.
I kind of just feel like we need to stop making drugs popular.
Stop glorifying
like,
that stuff.
Like, let's stop glorifying being so numb to the pain. Like, if we actually, like...
dealt with the pain?
Like, how enough does it? He yeah. brings it out in his music.
Exactly.
This like, guy cries in his songs.
Like, let it if out in the studio.
Yeah, if we don't try so hard to, like, hide our pain, you know, behind our pridefulness and all that, then maybe we would have a better way of dealing with things mm-hmm. rather than always trying to be numb and just be a zombie to the shit and not actually tap yeah, into that cause pain.
Because
you're going to always bring that shit
That's what I'm saying, because, like, no matter what, life's still going to be there.
Exactly.
When you come down from your high, life's still going to be there.
You still going to have that pain. So like, as long as you can address it, understand where it's coming from, and understand what you got to do to change it,
mm-hmm.
I feel like there can be progress.
It can be, but it's like people, it's like, I don't know, sometimes, I'm not speaking on Juice WRLD, this is just an in general topic, it's just some people just, they don't want to deal with it right then, they put off to later, and then when it's later, it's like, they too far into what they're doing to like, be like, okay, I'm done.
That's when you lost in the sauce.
Like, you really lost in the sauce.
Like, you got all that sauce, but... You lost in it, bruh.
Like, on some real stuff, though, but it's like, anybody that's watching this, like, I'm not gonna sit here and tell you what to do, but don't do drugs just because a rapper does drugs.
Right.
You feel me? Don't do it because you're hearing it in music. You feel
it's
me?
It's not that fun.
Like, it's...
I'd be falling asleep with some of the shit.
Facts.
It's not that Facts. Crazy.
But like now, like it's on like on a serious note, this is some like sad news, and it's like I hate seeing stuff like this, especially with like at this age, 21. Because even in his song Legends, he said, "What's the 27 club? We ain't making it past 21." Like,
and yeah, that's another one that brought me back to that point. Like everything he said in that song, bro.
That's wow.
Was
man.
His death, which is sad as fuck.
That's wow. Cause like I sit here and think about it, and like when I listen to his music and I see his like interviews, cause I've been on his thing the whole time. Like yeah. It's just, it don't seem real. Like it really don't seem real.
It's like when Michael Jackson died.
Yes, like.
It's like when XX died.
He was a Michael Jackson. He was a Michael Jackson left eye in the making.
When Aaliyah died, like. Bro. Like, I just feel like, yeah.
The world is shook. The world is stopped. Like, in a day, he gained 2 million followers. And it's sad that, like, people, like, be more attracted to somebody when they do die. But that's just how life is.
Yeah.
But I know his streaming number is about to go crazy. The song
just
Legends.
Just like Nipsey's.
The song Legends about to go stupid. And the song Rich and Blind about to go stupid. Like, I know his streaming number is about to skyrocket.
Yeah.
And it's like...
It is sad.
And it's sad that something like this... No, regardless of this, he been doing numbers. He been in the top 10, top 3, top 2, whatever.
Like, really, like, really? Since his numbers are about to go up, I just really pray and hope that he owned all his masters just so his mom can get all that.
So, yeah, exactly.
Because,
like,
you know, like, signing to that record label, yeah, you dead, but we still taking money.
Yeah, because even...
all your projects.
Even with X, they still making money off of his name. Like, they just dropped the album, like, on Friday or so.
Yeah.
And, it, like, with features that I know for a fact he would not want his songs. Like, but it's like...
all your masters, don't take life for granted. Value the time that you have on this earth.
Mm-hmm. Because it can be taken from you. Life is temporary.
Definitely savior your body as a temple.
Exactly like that. Because, in the words of Agnus Abel, life is temporary. Like, you never know when you're gonna go. You could wake up dead the next day. You don't know.
Yeah. That's so definitely value the people around you and know mm-hmm. who's really in your corner and who really there for clout.
For real.
Cause
don't be around people that's only up when you winning.
Right.
See if those same people was around you, like do a whole circle and see the people around you now was the same people around you when you was like down bad.
And if they're not, it's time to cut them off.
Really, really though. But I ain't really got like much else to say. It's just like I'm very, very, very heartbroken about this whole situation.
Yeah.
And I'm pretty sure like a lot of the Juice WRLD fans are. So if you are a Juice WRLD fan, like, you could hit me up on Instagram if you want to talk about, like, anything you want to talk about. You feel me? Like, my Instagram is RentCheckDoingTheFirst.
Mine is CWeezy, C_Weezy with two Y's. I wasn't that big of a Juice WRLD fan. I know my brother right here was, so it's hitting him way more than me. But I just know there were certain songs that I did vibe with. Mm-hmm. But he really let his stuff out on his songs too, so
he really did.
If you really want to know what was in his mind, like, just go back and listen
to his music, because a lot of people, y'all be turning up to it, but pay attention to the lyrics. Yeah. And see, sometimes the music be a cry out for help. Y'all don't know,
bro. Like on that Rick and Morty episode when he was like little tiny Rick. Mm-hmm. And he made
yes,
song.
Yes, 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 exactly, me, exactly, exactly, help like me. That.
Let me out, what you see is not the same person as me, my life's a lie, I'm not who you're looking at. Let me out, set me free, I'm really old, this isn't me, my real body's slowly dying in a vat. Is anybody listening? Can anyone understand? Stop looking at me like that and actually help me, help me, help me, I'm gonna die. Tiny Rick! Yeah.
Exactly. I'm dying. Like, and everybody in the back still turning up, like, hey, come on.
And then, but your real friend's like, nah, bro. Yeah, y'all really
listen,
need help.
Listen, like,
y'all really need help.
Y'all really, like, life is all about time. Don't waste that, please.
Yo, for real.
Please.
Definitely R.I.P. to Juice WRLD.
R.I.P. Juice.
Our condolences to his family, to his girl, to anybody that's around.
To his friends, to his fans,
yo,
to everybody.
Yo, for real. Like, if this just broke your heart, like,
on a different level, like, for real, for real.
Because, even though we were fans, like, you were there through his whole journey.
Yeah, like, it's like, and I never would have thought I had to make a video about something like this soon in this person's career. Like, he really been popping for, like, 2 years. Only two. Like, he was a Michael Jackson in the making, and there's no doubt about that.
Well,
I ain't even trying to go on a sad note, but it's like, dang.
I'm sorry. Hey, but for real, comment down below. Press that notification button. Follow us both on our Instagrams.
Rent Check Doing The First on Instagram. Rent Doing The First on Twitter.
C_Weezy with two Y's, yeah, and on Instagram and Twitter.
Comment down below your favorite Juice WRLD song. Or if y'all had a moment with Juice WRLD, your favorite Juice WRLD moment.
Or even if y'all ever took a picture with him.
Just,
I want to see that.
Yeah. Send it to us on Instagram or anything like that.
And we'll make like a whole slideshow or whatever. But
yes.
Definitely peace, love, positivity. We out of here.
We out.